These scenes are of a fleet of Bucyrus-Erie pull-type scrapers. The scrapers are among the first ever made by Bucyrus-Erie Company and are of 4.5 yards capacity. All operations of the scraper are operated by a single line from the single drum winch. As the title said, the job site is a highway construction project near Riverhead, Long Island, New York, and the contractor is W.P. McDonald Company.